when it happened, I was at home. It was the nighttime. I was with my mom, and I remember she was looking through this app she has on her phone. It's Flipboard, so it's basically you get all the news right up to date as it happens. She's looking through it, and she sees the story, and I remember she tells me, and the first thing that hit me was disbelief. At that moment, I just remember that my mom grabbed me, and she hugged me as tight as she could. And we just kind of shared this moment and just took it all in.